What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix lag and framerate drops while playing Genshin Impact on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, we will take a look at your in-game settings. I will set these for low to mid-end devices. If you are using a newer high-end mobile device, then feel free to change these settings to your liking. In the Graphics tab, you can preview the current performance load. While changing and applying your settings, make sure that this remains at smooth to get a high refresh rate and frame rate while in-game. All of these settings should be set according to your device preference. Set the graphics quality setting to low or medium. I'm using an iPhone 11 Pro Max, so I will set this to medium. Below, you can reduce the render resolution, which will improve your performance and fix lag, but the visual quality will suffer a lot. I would only reduce this option if you experience lag and frame drops. Set the shadow quality to low, visual effects to medium, SFX quality to medium, environment detail to low. Cap your FPS at 60 to get a smoother gaming experience. Below, disable motion blur, as well as bloom and anti-aliasing. Set the crowd density to low and enable co-op teammate effects. If you still experience lag or FPS drops, then make sure to navigate to the Other Settings tab and verify the integrity of your game files when tapping on Start Verification. This will take a minute to make sure that your game files are complete and up to date. After applying your changes, make sure to prevent other applications from running in the background. Resource-intensive applications or apps that use your network connection can impact your Genshin Impact gaming experience and cause lag or FPS drops. Next, open up your native settings application. On your iOS device, scroll down and tap on General. First, make sure that your iOS device is up to date. Select Software Update and make sure to download and install the latest update in case there's one available to you. Next, in your iPhone or iPad storage settings, you can preview how much storage you have left and how much each application is using up on your device. To increase your overall Genshin Impact performance and prevent framerate drops, you will need enough available storage on your device. Games like Genshin Impact generate and delete files in the background when the game is being used. If you don't have enough storage left, then writing and deleting data can be slow and induce lag, as well as framerate drops. I would suggest making sure that you have at least 3 GB of free storage left. Next, back in your general settings, tap on Background App Refresh. Here, you should simply turn this setting off while in-game, to prevent your device from updating other applications while in-game. The battery saver mode can also induce lag, so make sure that your device is charged and battery saver mode is disabled while playing Genshin Impact. Lastly, make sure to restart your mobile device in case you haven't done this in a while. This will restart some services and processes and will fix potential problems when playing Genshin Impact. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out, leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.